This is a test of a Bosch auxiliary air valve that's been rebuilt. Here we're submerging it into hot water. And you can see the valve sliding up. And now it's completely closed. We've taken it out and I'm going to submerge it in cold water. And you can see it sliding down almost to the fully open position. This is a perfect, like new, rebuilt valve.